Hi, my name is Jesse, and welcome to another episode of JestyCraft, my 100% uncut gameplay series of Minecraft Survival Mode. Last episode, we successfully raided the Sea Temple right out there. We got all the blocks that I wanted. Right now, we need to pack up, and we're going to fill in our... Oh, we still need to leave Lucky here for a little bit. Let me just grab... Oh, I need to use the right pickaxe. Silk Touch. I have room. Is this completely full? Good. I need that to be completely full so that way I can be saving as much space in my inventory as possible. And I'm still cooking food here. Oh good, it's done. Okay, I literally have one more slot. This is not good. Oh, I could throw out like ink sacks. I can get any time. But for right now, I don't think I need anything else anyway. Lucky, I'll be back. Just stay there. So yeah, right now we're gonna fill out our map. So, because I want to hang this in our house. And look, it's there's a lot of areas not filled out. So I can probably just run here. Can I connect to this? Yeah, I can just fill this out on foot, and then we'll have to get in our boat. And let's keep an eye out. This is a desert here, so there might be a desert temple. So let's just keep a lookout. We have the little bunnies. Have they taken the killer bunny out of the game? I know the killer bunny has the eyes that are sideways instead of up and down. So I'm going to keep an eye out for that as well. But I think they took it out of the game. Oh no, that's a whale. I always get excited. I see those and I think it's a desert temple. It's just a whale. Okay, let's make sure we get in this corner. Is that corner full? No, it's not. Let's just come up here a little bit. There we go. Now it's filled out. And let's just take a look at this savanna as well, just because we still haven't found the really tall mountain savanna. And we haven't gotten a... You know, I should have done this on horseback. That would have been a lot faster. Oh, too late now. I'm already here. I'll just climb up. I don't know. Let me just... Because we can also find a donkey. I don't know what I want to do. Let's just... I'm just going to go this way and climb to the top of this and look around and see what we can see. Oop, I'm off the map now. That's okay. Can I get up here easily? Maybe right here? If I were unlucky, this would be a lot faster and a lot easier. Let's just go on up. Okay. I should be able to make this jump, but you know me. I did it. Okay, I should be able to make this one as well. Yeah. I failed. Okay, let's just break this down. There we go. And up we go. Oh, I need to eat. Okay. And again, we need to look for a donkey, and what else? The tall savanna mountain. Because that's a biome we haven't gotten yet. This is Savanna Plateau, and down there is just regular savanna, so we've gotten those. I'm not seeing any animals. Wow. Okay, there must be lava. Yeah, it's lava. Okay. I guess we're... Oh, pigs. Okay, and sheep. Okay, now we're seeing animals. But I really want a donkey. I'm not seeing any. Okay, well, let's get our map back out. Okay, we need to head this way. Back to... Oh, to get on our map again. Let me just take a peek in here. Anything special? Gravel. Nope. Oh, I fell. Okay, why it's so okay? That's the whale. Okay, I should be getting onto the map soon because I didn't go that far off, did I? There we go. We can see me. Good. Okay, and we're just gonna go to the edge of this and put our boat down. Well, let's get the boat ready. Let's put the boat with where these sea lanterns are. Okay, and off we go. Oh, I forgot you can't look at the map at the same time. Okay, so let's go straight. This way, am I going the right direction? No, I just looked that direction. I'm not actually going that direction though. Now, there we go. Is this right? Nope. There we go. Okay, if we go straight this way, we should fill out this whole edge here. Yeah, and let's see what this land mass ahead of us is. We are heading. Yeah, we're heading towards it. And our sea temple, there it is. It's all destroyed. but yeah, we can. What? It was underwater? Why did it show up on the map like it was something here? I'm gonna keep going and see. It was that what was showing? No, because I'm not. Oh, yes, that is it. Really? I'm driving towards it. Yeah, this must be it. Okay. Yeah, this is it. Okay, that was weird. I thought I was heading straight towards that. Okay, we need to go off. I'm going off course this way. This is a cool... why is that not showing up on our map? That's directly in front of us. Oh, no, we're going sideways. Okay. It's kind of cool, though. A little... Is it an island, or is it... Let's see. Am I? Oh, what is this? Sand. Okay. It could be connected to. I don't see anything around it. It's not connected to anything. More. Yeah, this biomes that we've already seen. Little piece of clay. Oops. I'm so bad at driving this boat. Why? Yes. Yes. Okay. Where? This isn't on the map. We're off the map. New biome. New biome. New biome. New biome. We're not going home. Not yet, at least. Land. Yes. 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 I'll leave my boat here next to the island. We are in a frozen plains or ice plains, whatever it's called. Yes, 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 yes. Okay, I guess I need to go to this mountain because we need ice mountain, and that looks like a mountain to me. So it must be another mountain. Oh, let's look at these bunnies as well. Will any of them try to come attack me? No, they're running away. Is this one coming towards me? No, he's running away as well. Yeah, I'm pretty sure they took the killer bunny out of the game. But this is exciting. We have the ice mountain. Okay, so what else we need? Cold beach. Well, that was probably a cold beach what we landed on. So we got the plains, the beach, the mountain. We need a taiga. The cold taiga, I believe, is what it's called. Okay, this should definitely be our mountains. Are these taiga? No, these are. Oh, let me not get lost in here. Let me stay close to the edge. Completely forgot about polar bears. Keep an eye out for those. I have leads. I have them on me. Right. I put them in the inner chest. That's fine. Let me get them out now. Because, yeah, I want a polar bear. I am bringing it back with me if I can. Let's just get one lead. Or let's put them all here. I need to replace something. Let's just in case. Let's put these gold blocks in here. Okay. And we'll use our silk touch. Come on. Come on. I just realized I have a shovel. I can get snow. Wait, that's not a shovel. Yes. Is this worth it? Let's just get a little bit of snow, I guess. Because, yeah, we can. I can make a snow golem. I'm not picking up the snow. My inventory's full. What don't I need? I said I don't need these. Okay. Let's grab this. Really? They only go in 16. Okay. What if I. Because, yes, let's do this. 5 of those. Let's wait, pick up more. Am I picking them up? No, because okay, I need to draw something else. What don't I need as well? I really want all of the stuff that I have. I guess these 4 dirt. Yeah, let's get rid of the 4 dirt. And now let's see if we can make like at least about a stack of snow. This. Oh, this is only 2. I need more. Okay. I don't really need to make a full stack, but I think I'm going to. here, we'll be done at this. Yeah, that's good enough. Because again, we can make a snow golem with this. Just stack 2 of those on top of each other and put the pumpkin, and we'll have permanent source of snow. So yeah, this is pointless. We don't need all of that. Okay. Do I have everything? I picked up everything back again. I have. Oh yeah. A bunny just killed itself, I think, or hurt itself. Oh, there it is. He just hurt himself. Okay, that scared me. I was not expecting that. Okay, we're heading this way again. Let's just stay on the edge of this, so we don't get lost, so we can find our way back. Yeah, we're over there with this weird island and water stream. We're right up in front of that. Okay, so we have more biomes. More biomes. Again, looking for a polar bear. Polar bear. Oh, this is a ravine. Can we see like a? Let's see. Let me look this way. No, I'm keeping an eye out for what are they called? Mine shafts. Just because I still need a enchanted golden apple, and I'm pretty sure you find those in regular mine shafts. I don't know if you can get them in the Mesa mine shafts. Probably, but I never found one. We found so many chests in the Mesa mine shaft next to our home, so I don't think you can get anything in there. It's turning night. You know what? I've never seen a stray before. I'm gonna let it turn night. I have my bed ready to go. I want to see what I want to see a stray. They're the new kind of skeleton. Well, they're not new anymore, but they're new to me. They're the new skeleton mob that only spawn in the snowy biomes. they give you slowness. They shoot you with arrows and they make you slower. So it's actually probably not a good idea, but I want to see one. Okay, let me not get lost. Let me stay on the edge of this. We're just going to keep following the border of this until we... Oh, igloos! There are igloos too! There's so many things here that I want to find and explore. Here we go. This is what we need. 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 Okay. Okay, let's just run. Oh, and we need heals too. So let's look around and make sure... Okay, this way is where I need to go. Have we seen a stray yet? Let me get my bed ready because I'm going to sleep immediately as soon as I see one. I just want to see what they look like and how they... Oh, well, there's a sheep. I don't want to be inside of this forest when they start spawning, though. Let's stay out here for a little bit. There's a creeper. Okay, so things are spawning now. Strays, strays, strays. Okay, let's just keep going. Avoid the creeper. I never actually walked inside. Let me actually walk in here for a little bit because I do need this biome. Okay, so this should be considered our cold. Oh, zombie, leave me alone. Cold taiga. Okay, was that? That was an arrow. Oh, okay. I just fell. Took some serious fall damage. These might be heals. Well, no, not really. That's not tall enough. I'm just going to come up here anyway, though. Go up here. No, I don't think this is tall enough. I think this is still considered just regular. Taiga, cold taiga. Oh, a zombie villager. Where's he going? Oh, now he's coming to get me. Oh, he was running away the opposite direction at first. Okay, I said I wasn't gonna run in here, but I did. I haven't seen a stray yet. Are they a rare spawn? Huh. Oh, okay. Look, this is heals. This definitely should be heals. Okay, let's go up here and look around. How can I get up here? Am I going? Yeah, this is good. Let me just be, oh, okay, that's a fall. Keep going up. Let's just break this dirt here. Okay, this should definitely be heals. Cold taiga heals or something. I'm in this tree. Okay, I can't see our ocean anymore. I'm pretty sure I came from this way though. So is that it? That might be it. Yeah, we just need to head back that way. Do we see any igloos? Oops. No, any polar bears? No. We haven't seen a stray. That's the only reason it's nighttime, right? Because I can barely... okay, let's come down. This definitely should count as our heels. What is that? Nothing. Okay, I thought I saw something. Okay. Let's come down. I would. Yeah. Let's eat. There's not many mobs spawning. I just heard a spider, but like, oh, there it is right there. Okay, let's just get out of here. Oh, a lot of, oh, that's a sheep. I thought it was a polar bear. where are the strays? Oh, there's a regular skeleton. Are strays a rare spawn? I thought they were just supposed to be out here. There's another regular skeleton. Maybe they only spawn in the plains. Maybe I need to get out of the forest. Oh, the taiga, whatever it's called. I want to look in here. This looks like it might be a ravine. Not really. Yeah. Okay, this is odd. I thought by now for sure we would have come across a stray. They should spawn. Why am I not seeing it? Do they only spawn at a certain time? Like, does it have to be like a full moon or something? Where's the moon? Is this partial? What was that? I heard something. I heard a sound that I don't recognize. That's it! That's it! That's a stray! He's trying to get me. Let me just kill this. Oh, look, did he get me? Are those particles coming from me? No, they're coming from the arrow. That's really cool. I didn't see him. He's down here somewhere. Stray? Stray. Okay. Oh, wow, look at all these zombies. Where did the stray go? I hear it. Where is it though? Okay, you know what? We're just gonna leave because there's a lot of zombies there. I'll just have to find another one. But that's cool. I didn't get to see them though. Are these strays up here? No, these are regular skeletons. What's happening? Okay, well, at least we're back. Is this one? Yes, that's one. Going to him. Hi, sir. Shoot me. Okay, so I have slowness. And how long do I have slowness? 20, 30 seconds. Okay, so every time I get shot, it's 30 seconds of slowness. I'm not that much slower, though. I'm still able to run. Let's kill it. There we go. I killed him. Okay. Okay, let's eat and let's sleep because there's no reason. There's no point anymore. I only wanted to do that so I could, see what they... Oh, am I going to be able to sleep? There's so many mobs now. There weren't any a while ago, but now they're everywhere. Let's get our bed here. Can I sleep? Yes. Hurry up, hurry up. I heard the spider is probably coming to get me. I hear it. 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 Good. Okay. Get the bed and let's go. Which, oh, look, they burn in the daytime. I thought that was a hood. I thought it wouldn't burn. Okay. That's okay. Okay, let's continue on our journey. So this episode, I guess, will be a little long. I'm going to go this full day cycle, so... What is this? Oh, I'm way too close to the witch. She just drank something, or she was getting ready to throw something at me. Let's just keep on the edge of the ocean. So technically, if we just go around, we'll come back to where we were, because this should be an entire biome. We just need to follow the border. Because what else do we need? We got a taiga, cold taiga... The mountain. Oh, igloos. That we want to find an igloo. And polar bears. Polar bears. That's what we want. So I'm just going to keep going until I find those things. We saw our stray, which is cool. We got shot by him. And we killed him. Oh, I need to eat. Okay. Yes! Oh, it has a cub. I don't want to take the one with the... They're supposed to be hostile if they have cubs next to them. Hi, sir. He's not coming to get me. Look! He's not attacking me. What about this one? Oh, this one's coming to get me. Yep, he's coming to get me. But that one, other one. Oh, okay. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it, sir. Stop it, sir. Could I, oh, okay. He's charging me. I didn't know they did that. Wow. Okay, so this is the aggressive one. The other one wasn't doing anything. I don't want to. Ooh, that was. That sounded strange. Okay, this one's by himself. Do you have a cup, sir? Are you hustle? Oh, it has a cup. Okay, but it's not attacking me. You love me. Can I take him? Because he's not attacking me. And he has a cup. Oh, now he's... Oh, okay, yeah. Give me my lead back. Yeah, stop. Oh, he's killing... Okay, 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 okay. Die. Polar bear massacre. Polar bear massacre. Oh, did he fall down here? Oh, his baby fell down too. Okay, we need to find one that's not with the cub. Because yes. Oh, they're everywhere. Look, there's another one on the hill. Let's go up there. Sir, are you without a cub? No. That one has a cub. Oh, it's okay. This looks funny. Are you going to be our new pet? I think so. Let me just make sure I get a good, let's try to get a thumbnail. Oh, I can do it with him. Oh, but I wouldn't want to take off my armor if I did this. Okay, so never mind. But, let me eat. And you, sir, oh, he's leaving, are coming with me. You will be, oops. You will be named Popo. That's what I'm naming him, Popo. Oh, that's one of the names that I actually did have in mind whenever I would get a polar bear. I was gonna name him Popo, so I still haven't named our dogs. so yeah, I need to do that, but we have Popo. Yes, he's just gonna follow me. Let me make sure I don't break my... I just said that. Where's my lead? Picked it up. Come on, sir. Can they not come up a block? No. Really? Oh, he did. Okay, good. I just have to wait. Oh, this is gonna be precarious. Okay, he can come down a block though. Yeah. So up a block, he has to do it himself. I might need to make some half slabs. Oh, look, another polar bear. Is he following me? Okay, good. Can I run with him like this? Oh, oh yes, on the ice, I guess. Yeah, it was like dragging him behind me. Yeah, this is fine. Okay, so now we just need to find an igloo. Igloo, 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 igloo. Igloo, yes. Why am I saying igloo? Igloo. Okay, here we go. We can't go up there. We have to go around. This is bad. Maybe I should wait. No, because I've named him already. This is our polar bear. He's coming with me. I was gonna wait until I got back to the boat and just try to find one closer to the boat, but I don't think I want to do that. Oh, he's up. Okay. Can he come up a block if I just move it? Oh, he's coming. Okay. Why did it seem like he wasn't coming up the other one? Okay, good. We're good. We're good. I knew that didn't make any sense. I know baby horses at some point couldn't go up blocks. I think they fixed that now though, but I'm not certain. I never tried it. Okay, again, we're staying close to the edge. Yes, we are. Popo, come on. Popo. Oh, did my lead break? My lead broke. Popo, come up here. See, now he doesn't want to come up the block. Come on. Okay, this is gonna make this journey not fun. Popo, you're being difficult. Come on. Do you want to go this way? Oh, good. Okay, here he comes. Come on, come on. I kind of don't want to go back down again, but we need to stay down here. We still haven't seen an igloo. Just keep on going, because there's villagers at the bottom of those. Granted, they're not gonna have anything good. I think they only have clerics, like the ones with the purple coats down there. But we will be able to get some weakness. But oh, my inventory's full though. But I can stack the golden apples because there's gonna be golden apple and a weakness potion down there. Let's just go around this. We just need to find one. Let's keep on going. Is Popo following me? Yes. Come on, Popo. Let's come up here. Why does he not want to come up block sometimes? Come on. There we go. Okay. I guess he's just kind of stubborn. I don't know. Come on. Don't turn the other way. Come on. You were doing good. Do you want to come this way? Nope. Oh, here he comes. Good. Come on. Come on. Yes. Come up here. Yes. Another polar bear. We need to be careful because if he has a cub, it will attack me. Okay, that one doesn't either though. Do I take multiple polar bears? I probably should, so that way I can breed them in the future. Because if I only have one, I'll only have one. Granted, we only need one polar bear, and it's already hard enough with one trying to get that back. So yeah, I should only deal with this one. Yeah, we'll have one polar bear. Hopefully, he doesn't die on the journey back home. That would be sad. Come on, where's the sun? Okay, we're doing good. Popo, Popo. Yeah, you can stay down here, I guess. Lee broke, Lee broke, Lee broke. There we go. Leave him back. Come this way. There we go. We still haven't seen an igloo, which is weird. I thought they were more common. Come on down here, I guess. Let's just go around. Let me eat. How good are you at swimming? Because we're about to have to cross this. Let's go. Uh-oh, will he not want to get up this block? I'm about to find out. Come on, Popo. Can you get up here? Popo. Yes, good, perfect. You're a good polar bear. This way. And that's another thing, the igloos, when we do find one, they're not all guaranteed to even have a basement, so. But I want to find one with a basement because I just want to experience that. Because that's a new thing. Anything past like 1.7 or 1.6 or so, I've never actually experienced. We've experienced a lot of it now, like since I've been in this world. But like most of this stuff is due. And I think the igloo was a new thing in 1 point. Was it 1.10 that they added that? Yeah, I think that with the polar bears and everything. Ooh, more polar bears. Well, a polar bear. Okay, guess we're just gonna keep going around. Okay. Oh, he's doing a good job of following me now. Is he coming up these blocks? Yes. Rabbit. Ooh, a black and white one. Cool. Popo. Oh, now he stopped. Let's go this way then. This way. Up here. Good. Good. This sucks. Hey, there's nothing around it. I just want to find an igloo. We're gonna be back to our starting point soon. Oh, my lead broke. Lead broke. Lead broke. Where did it break? Where did it? There it is. And let's lead him back. Okay. Maybe it's because I'm staying on the edge of the ice plains. I don't think that matters though. I think an igloo should be anywhere. The sun is going down. It's about to get dark soon. Popo, don't fall in this lava, please. Okay, good. Are you gonna follow me up here? No. Oh, an elite rogue. There you go. This is gonna take us a while to get back. So now I have to deal with bringing him back with the horse. This was probably a bad idea. But this is where I have to do this. I have to. This was planned like from the beginning of the series. I had this in mind that once when I found the ice biome, I was gonna get a polar bear and name him Popo and bring him home with me. So this is a must. I never mentioned that. But it was thought about. Let's keep going. Will he come? Oh, we have the end episode soon. This is a very oh, my lead broke. Lead? Where did it break? There it is. Okay, well while we're here, let me just put my bed down and sleep. Good night, Popo. See you in the morning. Okay, let's break this. Let's get our lead back. Well, let me eat first because I have a little piece of food missing. Let's lead him. Lead. There we go. Okay, well, that's gonna be the end of this episode. We're just gonna keep continuing on our journey, following the border of this and looking for an igloo. Hopefully we find one soon because I'm pretty sure we're probably gonna be back to where we started anytime now. So, okay. This is oh, let me walk forward a little bit so I can get out of his face. There we go. Yes. Leave a like if you enjoyed the video, leave a comment and subscribe, and I will see you next time. Bye.